Christ, and don't make me come down there really wash.
That's supposed to be speak. Only friendly.
That's how it works.
I'm
gonna get it. Oh no, I'm done.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's contest featuring the visiting Pawnee Black Bears against your Tonkawa Buccaneers. Tonight is a special night, as it is senior night, so we'd like to take a few minutes here before the start of the game to honor and recognize this year's seniors. First entering the field is Rush Brown. Rush Brown is being escorted by his father, Corey Teton, and his mother, Candace Brown. He's the younger brother to Tina Brown and the older brother to Royal Teton. Rush is the grandson of Kenneth Lee Brown Sr. and Sabrina West and the late Elizabeth K. Teton. Rush has played football for 4 years. In his free time, he enjoys playing with his dogs Duke, Erica, and Delilah, and hanging out with his girlfriend, Noelle. Rush Brown. Next is Hayden Grell. Hayden is being escorted by Amber and Dustin Grell. He's the grandson of Penny and Steve Woodruff, Rick Grell, and Deborah Friesberg. Hayden has played football for 4 years. In his free time, he likes binge-watching true crime shows, hunting, and working out. After graduation, Hayden plans on attending NOC and then UCO to major in forensics. Hayden Grell. Clayton Lopeman. Clayton is being escorted by his parents, Michelle and Jeff Lanham. Clayton is the older brother to Carter and his dog, Pancake. He has played football for all 4 years. In his free time, he enjoys spending time with his girlfriend. Clayton plans on attending Northern Oklahoma College after graduation. Clayton Lopeman. Reed Randall. Reed is being escorted by her parents, Ryan and Katie Randall. She's the sister to Jake, granddaughter of Debbie, and the late Steve Randall, and the late Judy Caldwell. Reed has been a football girl for 4 years and was Tonkawa's 2024 homecoming queen. Reed enjoys spending time with her family and playing pickleball with her friends. She plans on attending Oklahoma State University when she graduates. Reed Randall. Aubrey Kinsley. Aubrey is being escorted by her parents, Justin and Allie Kinsley. She's been a football cheerleader for 3 years. In her free time, she enjoys riding around with her brother, watching TV, and hanging out with her best friend, Hope. After she graduates, she plans on going to NOC for 2 years and majoring in kinesiology. She's undecided where she will continue her education after NOC. Aubrey Kinsley. Noelle Combrink. Noelle is the daughter of Jeremy and Mary Combrink. She's the younger sister to Donnie, Kaylin, and Addison, all graduates of Tonkawa High School. Noelle is being escorted tonight by her mom and 3 older siblings. Noelle has been a part of varsity cheer for 4 years, student council for 3 years, and currently is serving as student council vice president. She's also a member of National Honor Society and was a 2024 Girl State Delegate. After high school, Noelle plans to attend Northern Oklahoma College to major in business and marketing. Noelle would also like to take this opportunity to let all graduates... take this opportunity to let her siblings know that she is mom's favorite. Noelle Combrink. Stevie Osborne. Stevie is being escorted by her parents Rita and Clark and her mother Gina. Stevie has been a football cheerleader for 2 years. In her free time, she enjoys going out to eat with her family, hanging out with her boyfriend, and driving around with Chandler. After she graduates, she plans to attend the NOC nursing program. Stevie Osborne. Hope Bradford. Hope is being escorted this evening by her mother, Shannon Varner, and her father, Eric Bradford. Hope is the daughter of Steve and Shannon Varner, Eric and Michelle Bradford, and is the sister of Taylor. She's the granddaughter of Bud and Cheryl Moon, Phil and the late Doris Norman, Tom and Tonda Bradford, and Deanna Varner. Hope has been a football cheerleader for 3 years. In her free time, she enjoys reading and spending time with her family, friends, and boyfriend, Brady. After high school, Hope plans to attend NOC or OSU and eventually go to medical school to become a psychiatrist. Hope Bradford. Callie Gilbert. Callie is being escorted by her parents Tim and Christy Gilbert. She is the granddaughter of Phil and Joy Whetstone and Rick and Stephanie Gilbert. Callie has been a football cheerleader 4 years. In her free time, Callie enjoys rodeoing and working with animals. She plans on attending Cowley County Community College after she graduates to pursue a degree in paramedics and then either become a cardiologist or a firefighter like her father. Callie Gilbert. Jade Post. Jade is being escorted by her parents, Ricky and Kimberly Simmons. She's also the daughter of Chris and Hailey Post. She has been a member of the Color Guard for 1 year. In her free time, she enjoys drawing and playing video games with her friends. She's still deciding what her plans will be after she graduates, but she is enjoying this time with her classmates. Jade Post. Kate Owen. Kate is being escorted by her parents, Jeremy and Annie Owen. She's the granddaughter of Mike and Gay Owen and Cindy Grubb. Kate has been a member of the Color Guard for 2 years. She enjoys helping her community by delivering meals on wheels for the senior center and sharing a BOB with the people she loves. She plans on going to college for psychology to become a pastoral counselor. Kate Owen. Miguel Pando. Miguel is being escorted by his parents, Tony and Jennifer Pando. He's been a part of the band for 4 years. In his free time, he enjoys hanging out with his friends. After graduation, Miguel plans to attend Tulsa Tech. Miguel Pando. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2024-2025 graduating seniors, please give them a round of applause.
Thank you. put your hoodie under there so if it falls.
Okay.
I mean, it's not my fault.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and face the colors at the north end of the field for tonight's national anthem? Singing the anthem this evening is junior Lauren Zimmerman.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Lauren Zimmerman. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field at this time the Pride of Tonkawa Marching Band.
You have the clamp in your pocket?
He has it over there.
It has to be facing that way, though.
We'd like to direct your attention to the center of the field for tonight's coin toss. Team captains for the Pawnee Black Bears this evening, number 2, Luke Mitchell. Number 3, Grady Mittich. Number 7, Landon Walking Bull. And number 85, Aiden Jones. And your team captains for the Tonkawa Buccaneers this evening, number 2, Clayton Lopeman, number 7, Rush Brown, and number 68, Hayden Grell. Tonkawa has won the toss and will defer to start the game. We'd like to introduce you to our team of officials this evening. Back judge David Maddox, line judge Ronnie Tate, head linesman Kevin Burns, umpire Ryan Pierce, and head referee Michael Gallagher.
This should be fine.
It's kind of moving in the wind.
Oh, no.
and gentlemen, we would like to let you know an iPhone was found in the parking lot. An iPhone was found in the parking lot. If you've lost a phone, first of all, check your pockets. And then let us know if you need a phone. Joseph Gundel to kick off for the Buccaneers. Back to receive for the Black Bears. Number 2, Luke Mitchell. Number 21, Adam Pratt. Tucker Casey on the return. Taken down by number 40, A.J. Johnson. Black Bears will take over at their 47-yard line. Against the Black Bears. They'll bring it back 5, first and 15 for Pawnee. Offsides against Tonkawa. First and 10 for Pawnee. Luke Mitchell on the carry. Taken down by several Buccaneers. Picks up 3 on the play. It's going to be 2nd down and 7 for Pawnee. On the carry, picks up 10 or so, enough for a Pawnee first down. Number Mitchell on the carry again, picking up another Black Bear first down. Number three, Grady Mittich on the carry. Taken down by number five, Caden Duvall. Picks up another Pawnee first down. First and 10 for Pawnee from the 12-yard line. Mitchell on the carry. No gain on the play. Second and 10 for Pawnee. Number eight, Cale McPeak on the carry. Picks up another Black Bear first down. Looks like first and goal for Pawnee. Touchdown, Pawnee. Number two, Luke Mitchell on the carry. McPeak on the two-point conversion, it's good. Bringing Pawnee to 8, Buccaneers 0. Ladies and gentlemen, the junior concession stand on the visitor's side has chicken and noodles this evening. Go get it while it's hot. Support the THS junior class. Number 11, Cash Tomorrow to kick off for the Pawnee Black Bears. Back to receive for the Buccaneers, number 2, Clayton Lopeman. Lopeman fights his way down to the 35, first and 10 for the Bucs. Thank you. 4, Weston Freeman's pass incomplete, intended for number 5, Caden Duvall. 2nd and 10 for the Buccaneers. Freeman on the carry, stopped by McPeak and a few others, picks up a yard, 3rd down and 9 for the Bucks. Incomplete, intended for Lotman. It's going to bring up 4th down for the Buccaneers. Number 6, Matthew Gottman's punt bounces down to the Black Bear 33. 1st and 10 for the Black Bears. Picks up a couple of yards, 2nd down and 8. Number 3, Grady Mittich on the carry. Number 8, Case Topfest on the stop. Gain of 5 or so on the play, 3rd down and 3 for the Black Bears. Number 2, Luke Mitchell on the carry, knocked out of bounds by Gottman. Picks up a Black Bear 1st down. Offsides against Tonkawa. 5-yard penalty will make it 1st down and 5 for Pawnee. Mm-hmm. Mitic on the carry, chased down by Gottman. Black Bear first down. First and goal for Pawnee from the 7-yard line. Knocked out of bounds by number 10, Barrick Wano. Second and goal for Pawnee. Tonkawa. Second and goal for the Black Bears from the 7. Touchdown, Pawnee. Kale Mapique on the carry. Two-point conversion is good. Number 3, Grady Mitic on the carry. That brings the Black Bears to 16. fumble on the return, recovered by Pawnee. The first and 10 for the Black Bears from the Buccaneer 36. On the carry, stopped by number 22, Lucas Keith. Picks up 9 on the play. It's going to be 2nd and 1 for the Black Bears. Touchdown, Pawnee. Mitchell. Conversion, no good. Pass intended for Walking Bull. Black Bears up 22. Tonkawa. On the carry, taken down in the backfield by a couple of Black Bears. Loss of 4 on the play, 2nd down for the Bucks. No gain on the play. 3rd and 14 for the Bucks. Yeah. incomplete, intended for Duval. Brings up fourth down for Tonkawa. Bounces out of bounds around the Black Bear 46. First and 10 for Pawnee from there. Timeout Tonkawa. Peak on the carry, tripped up by Topfest, picks up a Black Bear first down.
Come on, Ryan! Stay up and get in there! It ain't working!
Minutes on the carry. Picks up 8 on the play, 2nd and 2 for the Black Bears. Start against Pawnee. That'll bring it back 5. Still 2nd down for the Black Bears. Number 4, Tucker Casey on the carry. picks up another Pawnee first down. Snapper covered by the peak. Loss of about 10 yards. Second down and long for the Black Bears. Mitchell on the carry. Stopped around the line of scrimmage. Short gain on the play. It's going to make it third down and about 19 for the Black Bears. On the carry. Stopped after a short game by number 60, Gavin Ward. Fourth and 15 for Pawnee. Picks up one on the play. That's a turnover on downs and a Buccaneer first down. Stopped at the line of scrimmage by McPeak. Second down for Tonkawa. Start against Tonkawa. Five-yard penalty will make it second down and 15 for the Bucks. Picks up a couple, third and 12 for Tonkawa. that's the end of the first quarter. Pawnee up 22. Coleman's pass is complete to number 5, Caden Duvall, for Buccaneer first down. Keith on the carry, taken down by McPeak. Picks up 3 on the play, second down for the Bucks. Complete to number 2, Clayton Loltman. Stays on his feet and picks up 4 or 5. 3rd and 3 for the Bucks. Official timeout for injury. Sides against the Black Bears. Five-yard penalty will make it an automatic Buccaneer first down. On the carry, taken down by McPeak. No gain on the play, 2nd and 10 for the Bucks. Freeman on the carry. Stopped by McPeak. Slight loss on the play. It's 3rd and 11 for the Buccaneers. Freeman taken down in the backfield by Medic. Loss of 8 on the play. It's going to make it 4th down and 19 for the Buccaneers. Punt bounces out around the 15-yard line. First down for Pawnee. No gain on the play. There is a flag. Unsportsmanlike conduct called on both teams. Offsetting penalties. Second down and 11 for the Black Bears. Mitchell on the carry, tripped up by Connor DeWitt, makes it past the line of scrimmage, picks up a couple of yards. It's 3rd down and 8 for the Black Bears. Offsides against Tonkawa. Five-yard penalty will make it 3rd and manageable for the Black Bears. Offside offsides against Tonkawa. That'll make it first down for Pawnee. On the carry, dragged down by Totfest. There is a flag on the play. Holding against the Black Bears. Penalty will make it first and 20 for Pawnee. Up for the penalty loss. Second down and 9 for the Black Bears. Mitchell on the carry. Knocked out of bounds by Lopeman, and Gottman picks up a Black Bear first down. Stopped by Totfest. Slight loss on the play. No gain, rather. Second down and 10 for Pawnee. Stopped eventually by Gottman. That's a Pawnee first down.
30 yards every time!
Down Pawnee. Minutes. three-point conversion is complete. Mitic on the reception. Pawnee up 30. Ball down to the 35, first and 10 for the Bucks from there. Freeman on the carry, stopped by number 15, Aiden Marquez. And that's a Buccaneer first down. Freeman taken down in the backfield by number 15, Aiden Marquez. 15-yard loss on the play. Second and long for the Bucks. Keith on the carry, knocked out of bounds by number 8, Cam McPeak. Picks up 8 or so, but there is a flag on the play. Holding against Tonkawa. That'll bring it back. Thank you. complete to Lofman. Takes a few bears to get him down. Makes up 15 or so, and it's going to be third down and 16 for the Buccaneers. Complete to Gottman. Picks up three. Fourth and 13 for Tonkawa. Down to the Black Bear 31, 32. Oh, first and 10 for Pawnee. On the carry, breaking several Buccaneer tackles. Eventually taken down by Gottman, but picking up a Black Bear first down. First and 10 for Pawnee from the 37. On the carry, taken down by Wano. Picks up a couple of yards. Second down and 8 for the Black Bears. On the carry, stopped by Gottman. Picks up a Pawnee first down. Start against Pawnee. First down and 15 from the 22. Touchdown Pawnee. McPeak. Point conversion is good. McPeak on the carry. Black Bears up 38. Kickoff is recovered around the Buccaneer 26. First and 10 for the Bucs from there. Stopped around the line of scrimmage by number 85, Aiden Jones. Slight gain on the play. It's second and 9 for the Bucs. Up a Buccaneer, first down. Incomplete, intended for Duvall. Second and 10 for Tonkawa. pass complete to Lakeman for the Buccaneer first down. Incomplete, intended for Brown. Second and 10 for the Buccaneers. Just under a minute to go in the half. Incomplete, intended for Lopman. Flag on the play. Illegal hit against the Black Bears. A 15-yard penalty and automatic Buccaneer first down. Pass incomplete. Intended for Brown. Second and 10 for the Bucks. Incomplete. It'll bring up third and 10 for the Buccaneers. Incomplete pass intended for Brown. Fourth down for the Buccaneers. Incomplete, intended for Duvall. That's a turnover on downs. First down for Pawnee from the 35. Flag on the play, however. Penalty was declined. That will be first and 10 for the Black Bears. Mitic on the carry. Stopped short by Ward. Short gain on the play. It's going to be second down and 9 as the end of the first half approaches. Pawnee up 38. There's a kickoff to start the second half. Clayton Oakman on the monster return. Taking down the number 30, Climber Mason. First and 10 for the Buccaneers from the Black Bear 15. Freeman on the carry. Picking up a couple of yards, making it second down and 8 for the Bucks. Pass incomplete, intended for Brown. Third and 8 for the Bucks. Keith on the carry, stopped by McPeak. No gain on the play. There is a flag. Holding against Tonkawa. Ten-yard penalty will make it 3rd and 18.
That's actually true. Not a strip club. It's a strip club.
Pass incomplete, intended for Duvall.
Thank you.
pass intercepted by number 55, Ethan McAllister. First and 10 for the Black Bears from their 22. On the carry, chased down by number 16 of the Bucks, picks up a Black Bear first down.
Signature.
Yeah.
Can you work out this?
Peek on the carry, knocked out of bounds by Gottman. Just short of the first down. Second and change for the Black Bears. Number 11, Cash Tomorrow on the carry, picking up the Black Bear first down. Taken down by number 15, Carter Lopeman. First and 10 for Pawnee from the Buccaneer 41.
Stop. I was going to say a curse.
I meant like, POV, someone cast a curse.
Mitchell on the carry, stopped in his tracks by Lopeman, picks up four on the play. It's going to be second down for the Black Bears. Minutes on the carry.
Come on, defense,
close to the first down, but there is a flag on the play. Holding against Pawnee.
Not bad.
Penalty will bring it back 5 yards, making it second down at about 11 for the Black Bears. Second and 13. Peek on the carry. Stopped by Tockfest after a gain of about 3. Third down and 10.
Oh.
seen my favorite song.
Tomorrow on the carry, stopped by Carter Lopeman. Picks up six, it's fourth down for the Black Bears. Fourth and four. On the carry, stopped just inside the five by Gottman. It's going to be first and goal for Pawnee. Tomorrow on the carry, stopped just short of the goal line. Second and goal. Touchdown, Pawnee. Tomorrow on the carry. Tomorrow on the two-point conversion attempt, this time stopped by the Buccaneers. Pawnee up 44.
It's all that thing. It's Trout.
First and 10 for the Buccaneers from the 22. Number 22, Lucas Keith on the carry, stopped by McPeak after a gain of two.
Offense.
Second and 8 for the Bucks. Number 2, Clayton Lopeman, picking up a Buccaneer, first down. Is complete to number 6, Matthew Gottman, for a Buccaneer, first down. On the carry, stopped by number 60, Jack Trantham, picks up 4 on the play. It's 2nd and 6 for the Bucks. Freeman on the carry, stopped by number 13, Lewis Stroud. Picks up another 4 or so. It's 3rd down and 2 for the Buccaneers. Freeman on the keeper, picking up a Buccaneer, first down. Taken down by McPeak. First and 10 for the Bucks from the Black Bear 35. Pass is complete to Lopeman, who stopped by McPeak. Picks up 4 on the play, 2nd down and 6 for the Bucks. Thank you. Freeman on the carry, dragged down by McPeak in the backfield. Loss of six on the play. Third down and 12 for the Buccaneers. Is complete to Caden Duvall, taken down by Marquez. Picks up eight on the play. It's fourth and four for the Bucs. Is complete to Lopeman. Just short of line to gain. That is a turnover on downs. It'll be first down for the Black Bears, and that is the end of the third quarter. And it's a good time to wish our THS varsity cheerleading squad good luck as Stroud game day approaches November 9th. They perform at 1:55 p.m. You can purchase tickets at OSSAA.com. Let's introduce you to your 2024 THS cheerleading squad. Freshman, May Owen. Sophomores, Savannah Conrad. Cameron Hampton. Henley Hembry. Lily Looper. Kaliana Ochoa. Abby Simmons. Juniors, Chandler Ogden. Emma Weber. Lauren Zimmerman. And our seniors, Hope Bradford. Noelle Combrink. Callie Gilbert. Aubrey Kinsley. And Stevie Osborne. Varsity cheer coach is Carrie Morrill. Good luck, ladies. Adam Pratt on the carry, picking up a Black Bear first down. Carry once again, picking up another Black Bear first down. Stopped by Gottman around the 25. First and 10, Pawnee. Thank you. tomorrow on the carry. Picking up four for Pawnee, second and six. Breaking several Buccaneer tackles. Picking up a Black Bear first down. Covering the snap in the backfield, taken down by several Buccaneers. Second down and 12 for the Black Bears. And second and goal for the Black Bears. Touchdown, Pawnee. Tomorrow on the carry. Correction, Cale McPeak. Two-point conversion is complete. Number 30, Climber Mason on the reception. Black Bears up 52. Fumble on the return, recovered by Pawnee. First and 10 for the Black Bears from the Buccaneer 40. Alex Birmingham on the carry. Picks up three before being chased out of bounds. Second and 7 for the Black Bears. Covers the bobbled snap. Loss of 6 on the play. Third and long for the Black Bears. Keith and Topfest. Fourth and 8 for Pawnee. Sides against Tonkawa. Still fourth down. Aiden Marquez on the carry, picking up the Black Bear first down. Up a couple, making it second down and 8 for the Black Bears. Picks up 4. Third and 4 for Pawnee. Birmingham on the carry. Stopped by several Buccaneers behind the line of scrimmage. Loss of three on the play. It's 4th and 7. Birmingham on the carry once again. Stopped by Lopeman. Loss of 4 or 5 on the play. And that's a turnover on downs. It's a Buccaneer first down. Illegal procedure against Pawnee, too many men on the field. Lucas Keith on the carry, picking up a Buccaneer first down. Number 24, Asher Saladaris on the carry. Stopped behind the line of scrimmage. 2nd and 10 for the Bucs. Saladaris on the carry, making up the loss. And that's the ball game. Pawnee 52, Tonkawa 0. Thanks everybody for coming out tonight. Please help us pick up trash on your way out. And everyone drive home safe.